If you love pickles and you love soup, you need to try this recipe. In a large pot, heat up some olive oil and saute some onions, then add in your carrots, celery, leeks, horseradish, and garlic. Season with salt and pepper, then add the stock and bring to a boil. Add the potatoes and pickles, then simmer for 30 to 40 minutes. Once the potatoes are tender, blend half of the soup, then add in your sour cream, flour, and broth mixture, then add some pickle brine. Serve with lots of dill and dig in.